American depositary receipts are one of the most convenient and popular ways for investors to buy stocks of companies based outside the U.S. ADRs exist because many foreign companies don't want to bother with the expense and hassle of directly listing their shares on U.S. stock exchanges. Here's how ADRs work. A broker will buy the shares of foreign companies trading on their home exchanges and deliver those to a custodian bank. Then the broker has another bank, called a depository bank, issue shares called receipts on the basis of those shares held by the custodian bank. Those receipts can then trade on a U.S. exchange or over the counter, just like any other share of stock. The prices are quoted in U.S. dollars, dividends are paid in U.S. dollars, and the buying, selling, and settlement process is the same as with shares that are directly listed on the U.S. exchanges. There are several types of ADRs, such as unsponsored ADRs, which have no involvement or support from the foreign company itself. Because the company is not supporting this issue, it may not release English versions or financial information or news releases, and unsponsored ADRs are often not liquid. By contrast, an overseas company can choose to actively support an ADR program and use it to access the U.S. capital markets. Level 1 ADRs trade over the counter. This does not require full SEC registration, nor does it require the company to report results according to U.S. accounting guidelines. Level 2 and Level 3 ADRs can be listed on U.S. exchanges, but the companies must register with the SEC, report results in compliance with U.S. accounting laws, and offer regular reports. All of this makes it easier for Americans to invest in foreign companies.